our dear Father Fundes Motiung. A young man, a young priest, but we come here not only tonight, first of all, to pray for Father Fundes, to mourn for him, to cry even for him. We miss him very much. But the second thing is, we must repent ourselves, repent of our sins ourselves. Repent and come back to Jesus Christ. This is the occasion for us. If we don't follow our Jesus Christ, if we don't want to follow him, we are not faithful to him. Especially, I would like to address the young people. Don't deny Jesus. Don't give him up. Don't change your religion. Follow him faithfully, like our Father Fundes. Come back and deepen our faith. We miss one young priest, but some more young people, one town, even our faith to follow Jesus. Young girls even come back to join the convent, to go to the Carmelite convent also, to become religious sisters, to follow Jesus. I'm sure tonight, if we go to sleep, we may meet Father Fundes. We ask him to come back. Come back to Pinangkang. The church is so beautiful. The huge fan like a helicopter. But he will say, no, you go back to the world and live a good life, holy life. Maybe to become sister, become priest even. Succeed me. This is the occasion we should come. Not only to mourn and cry, but to deepen our faith to follow Jesus. So in the reading, it is so appropriate. St. Paul says, you people, other colleagues, Pinangkang people, young people, communion ministers, sisters, do not expect. I will write you again to tell you about the signs of the times. That means here, when are you going to die? I'm not going to tell you that. What are the signs that you are going to die? The first reading says, I'm not going to tell you that. You know it yourself. Keep away. Death will come any time. But this is a bit too soon for us, Father Fundes, to leave us. But this is God's way. He will come like a thief in the night. But be ready. And this is what I think our Father Fundes will tell us. Be ready. Come to church to pray. Don't deny him. Be good, be holy. You know, I think tonight the reading has something very nice for us. How the reading could describe us. I read this to you. It is not as if you live in the dark. Live in the dark means do not commit sin. Do not do anything evil in our life. My brothers and sisters, for that day to overcome you like a thief. When you are committing sin, we are sinners, death may come any time. Then they have no salvation. It's a good warning. Be holy, be good. Let God come any time to take us as He has taken our brother priest and offenders. No. You are all sons of light. So it is so nice to describe you all. We are all children of the light and sons of the day. Children of the day. Daylight, middle, no shadow. Means it, you are holy. You are holy and you have no sin. So let Jesus Christ come anytime and we are ready to go. Are we ready to be called by Jesus as our Father Thunders has been called by Jesus? I think we all should tonight. Conversion, for our own conversion, not only to pray for Him, to miss Him, to mourn His death, but come back, to renew our life, to follow Jesus faithfully. God never meant us to experience the retribution, punishment, retribution. That means God doesn't want us to die a wretched death, to die as sinners. But please come back to Jesus to live a good and holy life. But stay away, sober. I don't mind to tell you, we are still drinking too much. We are drunkards. But here says, stay sober. Don't get drunk. Because if we are drunk, we cannot go to heaven. It is in the Word of God. But to win salvation through our Lord Jesus Christ, this is the best confession of life, of faith in Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is the only Savior of the world. To give us salvation, we must win it as our Father Fundes has won it now. Him. Then salvation can be done only through Jesus Christ. We cannot go to God the Father except through Jesus Christ, as our Father Francis has done now. Please, this is the whole purpose of coming here, not only to pray for Father Francis, to mourn and to cry for Him, but to repent of our sins and be holy to follow Jesus faithfully as sons of the light and sons of the day. May God bless all of us. Blessed are you, Lord, God of all creation, for through your goodness, we have this wine to offer, fruit of the vine, and work of human hands, will become our spiritual drink. Father.